That's the daily range. So we're probably headed down to 1.08500. This level, at the very least, this level. Okay, now we're sweeping liquidity. Just swept this first a little place where you might expect stops to be. Second place and a third place where it would be reasonable to assume that there would be stops. Now the people who are institutions and are doing the sweeping of the liquidity, they know exactly where the stops are. So anyway, I'm not going to just keep recording, but you get the idea.